Hi guys, today I want to show you some new features which were introduced with the new software update version 1.8. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss upcoming updates. Bye!